India brandished. The idea is to superpower brand India.
किसी भी काम के करने के लिए आप में से दो लोग भी दो अच्छे विचार लेके किसी भी दिशा में आगे बढ़ेंगे तो ये सारा समाज आपके पीछे लग जाएगा.
So I think it's a very interesting time. Good times which is coming for us to grow.
Watch Invina Awards 2016.
My name is Professor Iyer. Those who met me first time, I want to tell you that I can give a little background that helps us, because this is being covered by India Today Television. The whole program is going on air on the 8th. That's the arrangement. So let me give you a background of why we have come and together this day. You know, this was an idea which started from my book India Brandished, which is not my book. I lost somebody who's my co-author. His name was Prakash Iyer. Prakash was my younger brother. He was physically challenged with acute locomotor deficiency on the lower limb, no mobility, and a man who walked the talk with me for years together. So we have come to the 10th year. We started with the energy sector, but this book was written in 2003, first appreciated by Vajpayee ji, and many people have now read it, 4 rounds. We don't sell this book, it's gifted. Okay, it's a very new concept. As young authors, we tried this and we succeeded. We never lost money, by the way, right? Because people's generosity kept it going. And this 4th round of the book was released in April 2015 when my brother was still here. And that was by Major General Bhuvan Khanduri, the Honorable Member of the Parliament. And many of us probably know that and have come to that launch as well. So I don't have him. 29 December, I lost my dear brother. And one of the concepts of this book, which is very different from, I don't want to say what, but you can understand the connotation of India Brandished. The idea is to superpower brand India. You can't superpower a country without the participation of, I would say, the better half. So a word called the androgynous growth model was inside this, because there are many, many concepts inside this book, which some of this government has taken, because we were the first ones to write an idea called investment for inclusion, which is I square, which became inclusive growth. Because there is also a history to this book with another gentleman called Pramod Mahajan. 2006, when I did my 2nd round of the book with Prakash, Pramod ji ended up calling and saying, "Ki, I see a great opportunity to meet you and understand, because we had the India shining, right? And this book actually looks at that in depth, the other side of the story, what we need to do in terms of reaching the grassroots and actually helping and really making India shine." And so India Brandished is a good and brilliant idea. He wanted to meet me. As fate and destiny had, exactly 1 week later, he lost his life. Right, killed by his own kin and kirtan. That was the end of the story for that particular situation. But I think that would have been fateful if I had that meeting. But yes, the book was fateful. It had said that if we had empowered our women, I would say 2012, the country would have superpowered itself. But we had not done it. We failed miserably. In spite of having a great Prime Minister in Vajpayee in between, and before him Narasimha Rao as well, because I really value these two gentlemen. But yet, the process failed, you know. So, today we have come back again and we thought, you know, what we should do. So, Prakhyat and me, Prakhyat is hearing this, Prakash Sharma and me had a 2-hour telephonic conversation on this. And it was born. And the next day the brochure was out. And we said, the idea is out, we don't care whether it's funded, it's not funded, what happens, we make it happen, that's it. And I'm very happy to say that it was the public sector of India that backed this. You would see all that, and it was not big budgets, but I'm still minus or whatever, but I'll come to plus shortly. But fine, I'm very happy, and give a big hand to the PSUs of India who are here, all of them, and some of them are here. My very good friend Jai Shankar is here, PR Jai Shankar from India Infrastructure Finance. Please give him a big hand. IFCL supported it. If we have some gentleman from WAPCOS, Dr. R.K. Gupta, the first one to support it. WAPCOS is India's water and power sector company operating in some 68 countries, my friend. And I have really seen the company doing extraordinary work in Bhutan myself. Okay. Other than that, we have our very good friend A.B. Agarwal. Agarwal sahab, zara haath upar karenge. And surely, aapke pita mein aage hain, jo humare jury ke, kya bolte, member bhi hain, aur bade ashirwad unke liye, Yogendra Prasad sahab. NHPC, right? NHPC is the other supporter. And if you have any person from NTPC here today, can I see a hand of NTPC here? Anyone? No, but they have supported. It was none other than my good friend Gurdeep Singh and AK Ahuja, the PR people. You know, Gurdeep happens to be, incidentally, the current chairman happens to be my alumnus. So I'm indebted to him. So whatever support they have to NTPC, National Thermal Power Corporation, the largest, I would say, power company of the country. Then we have my friend Nuam, you know, current judge Burgeon, a solar company. The gentleman is not here, but he backed me. He's right now in Germany. IREDA, Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency, they backed. So a lot of PSUs, Burgeon is a private company, Nuam is a private company, SRAI, Sunil Kanoria, I must thank you, today is the ASSOCHAM's chairman. He said, Professor Saab, is saal to hum bada nahi aapke saath kuch kar pa rahe, lekin next year karenge. I hope they back us even better than what they have done today. And you see chemtrails, surely they are there. And a wind company, a friend whom I do not know, somebody said, hum dena chahte hain, yer saab lenge, main to naam bhi abhi pehchanta nahi hu. Wo aa gayi hai, last minute mein thoda hamari, bolte na, is cheez ko back karne ke liye. So I am very thankful to the PSUs who have really first up come and supported women of the country. Please give them a big hand. And I must immediately also recognize an old friend. See, it's important today. I also, the recognition is there, but she is here. Rita Singhji is with us. I don't want to, when we talk about the awards, then we'll talk. But Rita Singh is the chairperson of MESCO. And I don't think there is any role model that we can follow than what she has done in her life. So her life itself could be a book. And I hope we can do that. So please give a big hand for Rita Singh, chairperson MESCO, for being amongst us. And it was very difficult for the jury, let me tell you, when we go. Because we are people who are from the energy, the infrastructure, much easier our subjects, you know. And to go to a mass subject and say, these are the 10 best or whatever, you know, and send that and go there and do it, is a very difficult task, I can tell you, in spite of having an impeccable jury, a chief justice whose credentials we don't have to really talk about, V.N. Khare, nobody like him, and my old Dr. Om Srivastava, who's standing right there, you know, who helped us out throughout, and Khare Saab came because of the good connection Dr. Om had. Om is India's leading, I would say, infectious disease and health expert, who is on the consulting committees on the government of Maharashtra, including the committees on science and technology. But this is way Prakhyat and me, 2 hours of discussion, and this award was born, and it was supported thanks to the grace of God, to destiny, and also to the power of the PSUs. They have backed us, a few private companies who value this whole issue, and I think we can grow this from here into a bigger event. We could probably award international women as well, and this diaspora would change the whole game of role of women in society, because I feel that women can bring more success. They will do things very differently than most of us men would do, and that's very important because they complete the process. They ensure that the universe looks the whole, right? And they make our homes. They do everything that is right. You know, for example, once I wrote to our former finance minister, Chidambaram Saab, you know, when he was presenting a budget. I said, if you could do one thing for housewives, that is, you can start computing of income by dividing the income by 2, provided the husband's rights a check in favor of the wife. And that can be shown and evidenced. And then the whole GDP would look different. India's GDP would be twice or thrice if they do this simple arithmetic calculation. So Modi Saab has a formula, is the best formula. He should tell his finance ministers to embrace it next year, because thankless job. Am I right, sir? Everybody is silent. They make not your homes, they make you. Right? I can't be here without my better half. Unfortunately, she's not here with me today because she has to take care of some other issues. She said, nahi, ye is bar nahi. Tum kar rahe ho sahi. So that's the point. So everywhere, we say there is a woman behind a man. I tell you, men have to be behind the women. You know. So I want to see the day. And so I hope we, through this process, I'm very proud to be an Indian. And I say, India starts this. So Invina is born here. So we made it sound, because I don't want to name, because sometimes I have to take a jibe, but not the underbelly jibe. Somebody has got Women of Worth. Some other channel is doing Women of Worth. Are the other women worthless? You know, विमेन ऑफ वर्थ अवार्ड क्यों कर रहे हो, इसी तरह के काम क्यों कर रहे हो भाई, जैसे कि बाकी सारी वर्थलेस हैं. तो देयर हैज टू बी सम सेंसिबिलिटी इन द होल प्रोसेस ऑफ ब्रांडिंग एज वेल. सो आई थिंक ब्रांडिंग द इम्पेकेबल, द जूरी इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर देम, दे हैव डन अ जॉब फर्स्ट टाइम अप. And I thank Justice Khare and everybody who was involved in this process, including Yogendra Prasad ji, Ravi Kumar ji is not here, and all of them who sat through the process, including my international associates sitting in Germany who helped us out, Dr. Khanna and his wife Renate Khanna. So these people are from legal backgrounds as well and wide background. We are people are engineers, we are management experts, and it's I would say a good plethora of people who have helped this awards happen. And so today we will have 10 impeccable women, and that example will go up right in front and in the cover of the next Markenom issue, which is the women's issue, which is waiting to happen. So I hope we could do justice first up. But yes, this is just the beginning. It's just the first baby step that we have taken, and we have a long, long path to transform. You know, through the process of the awards, probably we can institutionalize and we could help people from different walks of life achieve success in life, and in this case, women, the most important wealth of this nation and surely of the world. So I think that's it, that's the way the award went, and I don't know whether we will have more time when we go along, but I would still get Dr. Om Srivastav. I'm going to surprise him. He must come here and say a few words right away. He's my joint convener in the jury.
Thank you, Gopal, Professor Iyer, sorry. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Very warm greetings to all of you. Good evening. Welcome. This is the first of the Invina Awards, where we are. The central theme is about recognizing women who have made contributions in their own field of excellence in the face of challenges, adversity, whichever you would like to look at it. And that was the primary theme of why we got together to convene in Veena. I'm actually first going to read out the message from Justice Khare, who has forwarded the note. Unfortunately, he couldn't be here because he is out of the country. He's in Vienna at this time. But in spirit, in principle of what we are trying to do, he has conveyed that this is what he'd like to be, you know, said at this time. The growing contribution of women towards development in the field is more and more significant with each passing year. I'm happy to be part of Invina, which is commensurate with the philosophy of recognizing the outstanding achievements of women in their respective spheres of excellence. I wish the best for all further endeavors. I'm going to stop here. I'm going to say thank you once again to all of you for having your presence here, and we look forward to having a pleasant evening with you here onwards. Thank you.
One of the things that we never recognize is the team. I tell you why I say that. My designers like Veronica, Shruti, you know, who does my video, you know, and does a great job, you know. Poonam, who is good in her Marathi, is good in her Hindi. She's shy of coming out with her English, and I hope one day she does it. We'll take the help of our friend here, okay? We take Tasneem's help to bring her up. Yeah, but these girls do a wonderful job. My personal account, Rashmi, each one who's there has been a pillar of strength. When this company has grown also, I think there's somebody else who's better than us, which you'll know later. I've not taken any bank loan to grow my media. I do it with zero loans, right? So it's not a big thing, but that's been achieved because of my team who stand with me. So without them, there's no award. So today's award, thanks to them and thanks to the people who have come to support, it happened. So we are only encouraged by this situation. So please give yourself a big hand. Please give my team a big hand. And I must always thank my friend Hetal, you know, thick and thin. Somebody who walked the talk with me, and right from Gujarat, and right from the day I started publishing, Hetal, and then there's another gentleman, I can't see him here, Mathan Prakash. Mathan is here? Okay. So, the gentleman from the day I started my first print, right, he's been with me. These are people at the back end. I cannot miss Abhishek's work here. who's been a partner for me in Delhi. Please give him a big hand, because whatever you see, today we have our television channel friends from India today, but always it's Abhishek who does my job. Please give him a big hand. So without a team effort, nothing happens. That's the reality. So here is a team just trying to do well and trying to do its best. And in spite of whatever adversities they face, they're not crying. They're coming out with the best that they have. They're not complaining. They're saying, okay, we will do it. So I hope I can send this message to the powers be, that there are people who wish to do it. They're not bothered about any negativity. They're going to do things positively in spite of all the situation. And anyway, when I wrote once, it was very funny. I said, we are not a because of country. India is an in spite of country. Right? It's an in spite of economy. So it's not a because of. It's an in spite of economy. The sooner we understand this power of the country called India, and Invina will give that power as well in a very big way, because this is the missing element. If this element comes in, I tell you, we are rocking the world. Now please welcome the Honorable Harshvardhan Ji, Minister of Science and Technology, who is our chief guest. Please give a big hand. We are so indebted to you, Mantri Saab, with your 100% actually dedication in the parliament and your very tough times. You have taken time off for, I tell you, the Parashakti, the woman power, the endogenous growth model of the country. So let me first welcome him onto the stage, Honorable Minister of Science and Technology and Earth Sciences, Sri Harshvardhan, today's chief guest for the Invina Awards 2016. May I now request our co-chairman of the jury, Sri Suresh Sharma, to be also there on the dais. May I request Dr. Om Srivastava. May I also request former chairman NHPC Yogendra Prasad Saab. I want to honor this stage because we must have one more balance. May I request Mr. P.R. Jaishankar, Chief General Manager of India Infrastructure Finance Corporation, to be on the dais and join all of us, because we must honor, he represents all the other PSUs for us today, because they have backed this award. Sir, the public sector of India has done it. Jo mera faith tha, wo unhone ensure kiya ki award hue, kyunki PSUs piche hai iske. Aiyye sir, please come. Jaishankar sir, please give him a big hand. May I request the lamp lighting to happen first, so that we can declare this Invina Awards 2016 open. We declared the inaugural and the first Invina Awards 2016 open. I would request directly Suresh Sharmaji, our co-chairman, to come and introduce the whole thing for the day. But before that, before we begin anything, we have a replica of the Invina Award for the Honorable Minister, and I request the dais to please give it to him.
Swagat kiska kiya jaye? To khayal ka, jo khayal is award ke paida hone ke piche hai, us ehsaas ka, उस सेंटीमेंट का, उस फीलिंग का, जिसके लिए दो लड़कों ने इस बात के आगाज किया, शुरुआत की. नाम है गोपाल प्रफुल्ल अय्यर, इनके दोस्त, इनके पार्टनर प्रख्यात शर्मा. ये दो घंटे की बात है. दो घंटे में, महज दो घंटे में, जो ख्याल इनके जहन में था, हम मर्दों की इतनी बातें करते हैं, हम ताकतों की इतनी बातें करते हैं, ले जा ताकत का स्रोत जो है, जो आगाज है, जो आधार है, जो जननी है, स्त्री है, अनेक रूप की है, उसकी चर्चा क्यों नहीं करते. तो आज का पर्पज ये है कि जो हमने शुरू किए हैं, हम उसकी चाहते ये हैं कि जो हम इनिशिएट कर रहे हैं वो ये कि जो लीडर्स ऑलरेडी हैं, हाउ शुड दे बी एबल टू हार्नेस देयर ओन पावर और लीडिंग एंड मिसेस सिंह इज फॉर अदर्स to emulate their example. Rita ji has proved to her, to the world at large, the huge men's world, she alone can be bigger than the many men are put together. I would probably say congrats to you, but many a time congrats, God bless you. We had Shana N.C., who is among the most beautiful, most wonderful, articulate spokesperson for a party. But she's a spokesperson for the national thought process. Varsha Joshi, is she here? Dr. Jyotsna Suri, the one who has proved that a woman, after taking the mantle from my friend Lalit many years ago, she has made the entire property estate that she inherited 3 times over in the last 15, 12, 14 years. Mayor Padamji is an iconic figure in the field of engineering. She is also the one who has led from upfront by own example of dedication and applied intellect. The girl sitting opposite me and next to Rita Ji is Ritu Biyani. She's a doctor. She's a captain by commissionment. She's a cancer survivor. In the whole world, she's the only woman doctor. She has traversed 200,000 kilometers, covering the entire length and breadth of the country, only on wheels. Sangeeta Jindal, the rich guy, the rich ones probably don't have as great a compassionate feeling as most others should have. But she's an exception again. Like Ritaji, you're an exception, so is Chingizhan. She has done a remarkable job in the field of social servicing. Her work is so extensive, so comprehensive. We wonder as to how is she finding time to attend to business and at the same time the social work we're talking about. Pooja Chaudhary, her father is a proud father. This girl has won the athletic awards more than once. And more than 3 awards she has won. Not very many can do that. And because she's done that, she's the only exception. She finds her place to be among the jury. Priyanka Vora, she is the one who is a very bright spot as a journalist to cover the entire length and breadth of many a sector. Dr. Sonal Desai, she is an architect of engineering. She has engineered quite a few things which people, even a man, would not think of doing so. We therefore appreciate, admire, and say accolades to you. And we say, please keep it up. Engineering is not easy to come by, but getting engineered is always a difficult task. Keep it up. We have the privilege of having with us a minister. Inke maine padha inke baare mein, 68 accomplishments he has achieved, and many of them are international awards that he has won. Kindly give a cheering acclaim to the minister.
Manch ko sushobit kar rahe Dr. Suresh Sharma ji, Professor A.G. Iyer ji, Dr. Om Srivastav, योगेन जी, यहाँ उपस्थित सभी, सबसे पहले तो सभी बधाई के पात्र हमारी अवार्ड विनर्स श्रद्धेय मातृशक्ति एवं उपस्थित बंधुओं. वेल, इट्स ए प्रिविलेज्ड मोमेंट फॉर मी आल्सो. Because you get more enjoyment when you are giving an award rather than taking the award. Because it is, I personally feel, because I have also had the privilege of receiving many awards, as was said by Dr. Sharma. But when I get the privilege of giving an award to someone else, it gives certainly much more pleasure, because that is a moment when you get further inspiration and motivation, seeing the work of others to do something much better in your life. Matri Shakti ki to shaksiyat hi jo hai wo entrepreneur wali hai. Samaj mein maa hai wo. मेरा ख्याल से लोग बोलते हैं कि गॉड वांटेड टू बी ओमनी प्रेजेंट, देयरफॉर ही क्रिएटेड मदर्स. तो और दुनिया में किसी भी अच्छे इंसान को पैदा करने में या अच्छा इंसान बनाने के अंदर अगर किसी का कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन है तो वो किसी वुमेन का है. तो आपकी शख्सियत को तो हम लोग वैसे ही सलाम करते हैं. और एक वुमेन है जिसके अंदर एक मल्टीपल रूप है, वो माँ भी है, वो बहन भी है, वो अर्धांगिनी भी है, वो अपने बच्चे को संस्कार देने वाली टीचर भी है, वो फैमिली की न्यूक्लियस भी है। और उसी के माध्यम से मैं समझता हूँ कि पूरी की पूरी जनरेशन उसको हम संस्कारित करते हैं। जब एक वुमेन समाज में अच्छी होती है तो उसका जो मल्टीप्लायर इफ़ेक्ट है वो कितना ज़बरदस्त है उसकी हम कल्पना नहीं कर सकते। और मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि ये जो कार्यक्रम है जिसमें अभी सभी समाज की उन हमारी बहनों को सम्मानित किया जाएगा जिन्होंने असाधारण भूमिका अदा की है अपना कर्तव्य निभाने में, ये भी एक मेजर भूमिका निभाएगा। किसी भी काम के करने के लिए कोई बहुत बड़े क्राउड की ज़रूरत नहीं है। आप में से दो लोग भी दो अच्छे विचार लेके चार लोगों का कोर ग्रुप बनाकर अगर अच्छा काम कोई भी पकड़ कर किसी भी दिशा में आगे बढ़ेंगे तो ये सारा समाज आपके पीछे लग जाएगा। उसके लिए किसी इंतज़ार की ज़रूरत नहीं होनी चाहिए। मैं पुनः अपनी बहनों को प्रणाम करता हूँ और बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ। नमस्कार, जय हिंद, भारत माता की जय।
Now before I start the awards, I think we have two very young people and I request the dais to please help out in launching a publication. May I request Steffi and Shivani to please come here on tourism. The actual issue will come later, but I want the Honorable Minister and the people on the dais to encourage these youngsters before we start the awards. First award today in the Invina Awards 2016 is the category Lifetime Achievement Award. Rita Singhji, Chairperson and Managing Director of MESCO Group, please give her a big hand. It also helps our award to pass the right message here. Please give a big hand.
Well, good evening everybody. It's been a very interesting evening. So I think India is now in a position to really do. I think I'm really looking forward maybe in about 50 years and also the next coming 10 years is going to be very interesting for India. First of all, what we are going to do as entrepreneurship, whether it's going to be infrastructure, whether it's going to be all kinds of businesses, whether it's going to be a business related to ports, roads and everything, pharmaceuticals as well as others. So I think it's a very interesting time, whether it's for women or every other entrepreneur. I think it's one of the best good times which is coming for us to grow in India, and we should all look with really great optimism.
The next award is Award for Enterprising Woman Legal Luminary of the Decade, and it went to Zia Modi ji, eminent law expert and leading corporate law expert and business leader. She has accepted the award. The next award is very important, Woman Achiever in Social Sphere, and we're very happy that we are today announcing Dr. Captain Ritu Biyani, world acclaimed cancer crusader and missionary, renowned social worker, who wins this award. Please give a big hand to her.
Thank you so much. I'm a dental surgeon. I served in the army as a captain. I'm a traveler. I'm an adventurer. I'm also a cancer survivor. 15 years now, I made a beautiful cocktail of this. कि मैंने सोचा कि ये मेरी ताकत है, जैसे आप सब में एक inspiration है, एक सब में एक ताकत है, तो क्यों ना मैं इस ताकत को अपनी ऊर्जा देके पूरे इंडिया में जाके लोगों को कैंसर के अवेयरनेस के बारे में, क्योंकि जागरूकता is something which is really really lacking, and I did that. I'm still doing it. शबासी तो सभी को अच्छी लगती है, encouragement से इससे encouragement भी मिलता है. But through this award, I will feel even more happy if I can connect with some of you. and then I can continue doing this work to whichever area you all are. Thank you so much, sir.
The next award is in the category of Young Women Professional Making Grassroots Impact in Education, and we have the winner, Dr. Sonal Desai, Professor and Head of Mechanical Engineering Department, C.K. Pithawala College of Engineering, Surat. भाई तालियों तालियां थोड़ी जोर से.
Respected dignitaries on diet, other invitees, it is my pleasure to get recognized with this award. Belonging to education and energy, I'll say that woman empowerment can begin only with right education. India has developed with education for women, but there is still a need of right education because it will give a competent and confident woman. So instead of giving a safe education, it is a time to give women a right education. Thank you again to Invena team for identifying for this award. Thank you.
The next award is again Young Woman Professional Making Grassroots Impact. So isme Tasneem ji bahut acha kaam kar rahi hai. Please give her a big hand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for this prestigious award. This is something I had never thought of when I started on this journey in 2004. It was just something that I enjoyed doing, and I tried to find a balance between Hindi and English. And I tried to understand why when we are in school that we learn a language but we are unable to speak it well. We learn how to read and write. We are literate in that language, but we do not know how to use it. Till today, I'm still learning. Thank you very much.
Our next in the series is the award for a young woman entrepreneur or leader affecting sector transformation, social enterprise. And this year, again, unanimous winner was Sangeeta Jindal, chairperson, JSW Foundation. She's not here with us, but we have Jyoti Chetal, senior manager of the JSW Group here. Can I see Chetal here? Yeah, please come over and receive, ma'am. Please give a big hand. The next one is a very important one. I tell you, we wanted to give an award to a young woman achiever in sports. And there was this lady and a girl, young girl, wonderful girl, Pooja Chaurishi. She is 3-time gold winning international triathlete. I don't have her because she is in Japan, and but we have her father, Shri Naresh Chaurishi, and may we give a big hand to have a wonderful daughter like that.
आज इस स्टेज पे खड़े रहने का मौका मेरी बेटी की वजह से मिला है, और मेरी बेटी को इस लेवल तक पहुंचाने के लिए भी सबसे बड़ा हाथ रहा है वो मेरी मिसेस का रहा है. क्योंकि बचपन में जब उन्होंने स्पोर्ट्स चालू किया तो नेचुरली मैं इतना ज़्यादा समय नहीं दे पाता अपने जो हिंदुस्तानी कल्चर के हिसाब से देखने जाओ, मर्द कमाने जाता है, औरत बच्चे संभालती है, उनकी एजुकेशन का ख्याल रखती है. तो ये सब जो ग्रास रूट का जो बेस बनाना था वो मेरी मिसेस ने बनाया, और उसने जो बोया था आज एक मतलब पेड़ की बनने की लेवल पे आ गया है, और उसी की वजह से आज मैं यहाँ हूँ. आज वो यहाँ पर नहीं है, जापान में है, और आज मुझे एक और भी खुशी की समाचार मिले आज कि उसे साउथ एशिया के ट्रायथलोन के लिए ब्रांड एम्बेसडर डिक्लेयर किया गया है वहाँ. तो मेरे लिए इससे ज़्यादा खुशी की बात हो ही नहीं सकती है. और इसके लिए मैं मार्केवानी और इनर्शिया फाउंडेशन के भी धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि उन्होंने मेरी बेटी की काबिलियत को पहचाना और उसको इस अवार्ड के लायक समझा. थैंक यू.
द नेक्स्ट वन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अवार्ड एंड I'm happy to announce because I got a very sweet letter from her saying that she would have loved to be here. Mayor Padamji of Thermax. My request, Vikrant Chitle, head of Northern Region, if he's here, to please come and receive the award on behalf. Please give a big hand. The next winner in this, we have two awards. And it was none other than Dr. Jyotsna Suri, chairperson, managing director of Lalit Group of Hotels, who is the second winner in this category. Please give a big hand, and Mr. Gaurav Mishra, CGM of Lalit Group, will receive this award. We have come to the last award, and we would have had her here, but she's not here, but we would like to announce this award. The winner in the Enterprising Woman Bureaucrat of the Decade. This went to Joint Secretary Wind and Offshore Onshore Bioenergist, Varsha Joshi. She's an IS. Let us have the replica for our co-chairman, Suresh Sharmaji. Please bring it. That is one very important replica. We would have loved to have the CGI here, Chief Justice of India, Honorable V.N. Khare, former CGI, who has helped us to do this. And may I request that replica to come, and may I request Om Srivastava to take it, please, on his behalf. I would like Prasad Saab to close the day, and then we'll have a group discussion. Just short, sir, 3 minutes.
Adarniya Harshandan Sahab, Minister for Science and Technology. आपने बहुत अच्छा समय पर आकर लेडीज के एम्पावरमेंट डे के दिन सबको उत्साहित किया और मुझे उम्मीद है कि आने वाले दिनों में हमारे देश में जो नारी ऊर्जा है वो देश को और आगे बढ़ाएगी और उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आगे आने दिनों में इनर्शिया इस तरह के बहुत से अवार्ड्स अनाउंस करेगा और वास्तव में काम करने वाले नारियों को उत्साहित करेगा देश बहुत तरक्की करेगा
विद दिस आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द विनर्स टू प्लीज कम एंड हैव अ फोटो ऑप